have them on leashes, as you can see. They're really good, and they don't run away, and they just want to be right next to us. And I think it's kind of silly that, and even cops don't make them go on leashes here. And I think it's kind of silly some places you go, they want you to put your dog on a leash, and they don't even know what your dog's like, and that's kind of dumb. I think it's dumb. And you can tell that a dog is a cool dog. So why treat all dogs like they're this certain thing when a lot of them are really great, awesome things, great, awesome people? So leash laws, yeah. And I'm glad we live in a city that just doesn't really care about that so much. It's nice. It's a little noisy here on the corner of Castro Market, but they would, they do sit with the hand, that's the hand command to make them sit, and then if you just do that with your hand, they'll lay down usually. Claude's a little bit more independently minded, so he doesn't like to do that sometimes, or I think he just thinks, he doesn't think he's a dog a lot of times, like, I'm not going to do that, but he listens though, so it's not a big deal. He just doesn't like to do the hand command sometimes.
Wait, hold on.
Be
able to do it. That's
good. Okay,
lay down. See, Claude, he's a person. He's not going to do it. It's like, no, I'm not doing a dog trick. So.
What are their names?
That's Claude.
Claude.
And that's Eugene. And they're French dogs.
Are they?
Yeah.
They came from France.
No, they're just French.
Oh, what are they?
Labradors. No, Claude is, who's Claude named after? Claude Dubousset, and Eugene's named after Eugene Delacroix. So they're French dogs. We're Francophiles, so.